Hey, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Robbery Roundup. God damn it, everybody, welcome to another episode of Robbery Roundup. We're in Blaine County this episode, and we're feeling a little redneck crazy.
That's right, Cooter.
Sorry. All right, guys, if you guys do enjoy the video, don't forget to share it to your Facebook pages. Help us find people that might think that we're retarded and enjoy watching our retarded asses play games. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Everybody taking their own vehicles?
I'm sorry. Dude, oh my God, the cops are already on us. Get in the car.
Jesus Christ.
Get in the car. Rick, get
already
in the car.
On us? You mean on you for punching me in the face?
Go, Rick.
Oh my God, holy crap.
I need a
I'm almost done already because
I'm going to get us a cold six pack.
Yeah, we got to run down. We got to go down to the store and we're going to get a six pack.
Why are you guys acting funny?
Shut up, Cooter.
is that what you're going to say for everybody's thing?
I'm going in first, motherfuckers. All right, I got this. Got it. I'll take all the money, a six pack, and some dip.
I want some of that blue ribbon. Blue ribbon. Give me the blue ribbon.
They ain't got no chili cheese dogs in here. They seem to be a little bit on the funny side.
Yeah, they got any pork rinds? They got any pork rinds?
They got pork rinds and quarry. I don't know what a quarry is.
Oh, is that where you get, like, minerals and stuff at a quarry?
No, I think it's something you get if you mess around with a 60-year-old stripper.
Well, one of them blue demons.
I had that then.
Come on, America, motherfuckers. Let's go.
America, home of the great and land of the free.
They ain't stopping us.
We gotta get us more drinks. Come on, man.
Yo, because we got a great big convoy.
I'm just rolling. SoCal needs him some wine coolers.
I don't even know what that is.
Marcus and James, motherfucker.
Yo, you know SoCal likes that boxed wine. It's so good. All right, guys, give him some cover. We're going to check and see if we got Rick's pork rinds up in here.
Take that, copper. You hear that? That's the sound of freedom, motherfucker.
Oh, jeez.
Who's going? Who went? Whoa!
Dude, it's like the...
Whoa!
It's like the 4th of July!
I was gonna say that!
Cooter's truck just got totaled, boys! I don't know what we gonna do. He's gonna have to hitch a ride with one of y'all.
He's probably gonna have to put another mortgage on his trailer.
Oh, damn, I didn't even think about that. I thought that boy just got out of debt with that Obamacare.
Oh, shit!
Holy crap!
Jake, get in, Curtis, let's go!
This is a shit!
Go, boys, go! Come on!
Come on, boys!
We gotta pick up everybody!
Get out of here!
Oh, careful! Oh, careful with the exploding!
Why are we taking the road? This thing gets four-wheel drive!
Take her off-road!
They got my truck!
They got
Let's
it.
Go!
We got no Wait. Room!
We got no room! Jesus!
Four when it has the camper, man!
Oh no, where are we going?
Who would buy this goddamn retarded camper? Somebody needs to take this back!
Hey, this is for hauling things that can fly out if you're going too fast.
We should pull up at Jimmy's and get this thing taken off so we can enjoy the rest of the trip.
Jesus!
Go! Sweet mother pearl.
Punch it!
What happened? Whoa! What's going on?
Punch it! I'm stuck, so.
Dude, I thought the scary stuff was over at this point, but apparently it's not.
Go! We still need to get some six packs up in here, man.
You guys got my chicharrones, though. We got those pork rinds that time.
No, we didn't. They didn't have any pork rinds.
Are you kidding me? Two stores.
No, bro. They was out of the pork rinds, Rick. They was out of the pork rinds.
That's a bunch of bull honky.
Need some my red man too, man. We need some red man.
I bet my fourth favorite pig this next door don't have him either.
What?
Going off road, Cap.
No, why are we going off road? We don't need to go off road.
We gotta take the power of the four wheel drive, bro.
We don't need the power. We dude, why are we at the recycling center? My mama's gonna come out and see us.
Red, you got this
hey,
one?
Hold on, Cam!
Yeah, it's a.
I'll get you closer, don't worry.
I'm holding on. What are you doing, you dumb dumbass?
Come
scratch.
On, Cooter, really get me in here.
Here, man. A little bit of cross.
Go!
Oh, you God. Can't get cross breeze unless somebody cross frame you in a church. Oh, you farting?
Somebody got ejected.
I ain't riding with you no more.
I shot him.
Don't shoot people. It ain't good for you tomorrow Sunday.
Too late now.
You can't shoot people on a Sunday because Jesus gets mad at you for the rest of the week.
Right, but is he going to be mad at people we shoot for this week and then on Sunday he forgives us?
Because
then I'd shoot him any day of the week.
I got a priest to baptize anybody. Criminals.
Where are we going?
We're going down the road. Just follow us, dude. Shit. What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Buckwheat, get us out from the middle of this road.
Where's the next door?
I don't know.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Ricky, unmark it so I can mark the next one. This is the wrong one.
I didn't mark anything.
Holy shit.
What are you doing?
There we go.
There.
Okay.
We're headed north?
No, dude, I don't know. Just follow the other truck.
Follow us, Cooter.
Why is everybody nicknamed Cooter? I don't understand.
Know. Woo! Dude, check out these sweet jumps.
Because they're all related. Because they're inbred fucks.
Well, you can't say that word.
Which one?
And I think that's not PC. Politically correct. Or as I like to say, penis Christ.
People.
Why is it insensitive? It only sensitive if you're inbred.
Half of us are inbred.
Just because I'm my own grandpa don't mean shit.
Just because daddy uncle
have bread?
Hits me too hard.
I'm pretty hungry.
Boom!
Sorry.
Dang, Cooter, you need to stop hitting the trees.
Look, I'm doing my best.
What did you talk about? This man ain't had a driver's license ever.
Okay, I'll go. You guys
right,
watch
I
the
got
car.
A driver's seat. You go in and I'll drive.
Okay.
Goddamn, you go. Shit.
Give me all your money. Give me the money. Quick.
What are you doing?
You're terrifying.
I mean, give me the beers. Anybody need anything?
They're in quite a pickle.
Anybody need anything?
No.
Condoms.
Yeah, okay, I got them.
Heat right now.
Everybody knows you can't get your own sister pregnant.
Again.
I don't even use condoms on my cousin.
Yeah, wow. My sister has HIV.
Go!
She got it from my brother.
It's behind us. Go behind us.
Wait, caboose.
Here, I'm marking it. I'm marking it on the GPS.
Oh, great.
We're headed that way.
Holy shit, Cooter. What are you doing?
I'm going to the grocery store like you told me to. Eastbound down, roll it up and trucking.
It's got to be different words.
It can't be done. I got a long way to go.
Who else needs to go to the store?
Different words.
Sorry, I got a long way to go.
Anybody else need to go?
That's the same words.
Someday I'll get there.
Someone give me some red man.
Oops. Yo, Buckwheat gonna be pretty upset about that door. You know that. I tell you what, that was funny.
Okay.
That is.
Be careful, Cooter. What are you doing? You
got some magnets?
Shut up, dude. I know a girl. Me and the little girl used to meet back here.
Glow in the darks. And I think
no, I don't need. Would you just hurry up, dude? We got more fuzz on us than Nick's mama.
Oh, he called sister a slut. No, sister is a slut.
To be fair, she does. She does get around.
Yeah, she's our slut, though.
Oh, God. So, go fell out of the back of the truck and ran him over, dude.
Oh, God.
We gotta pick him up. He's to the right.
Hey, to the right? I don't know my right from my left. I don't know. Is it over here?
Yeah, I think so.
Just one more to go, Cooter.
Okay, you mark it. Let's go.
Cooter, you're going the wrong way.
Shut up before I put you out and kick you in the tallywhacker.
Oh, what'd you say about my uncle?
How'd you?
I didn't know we were having to smash him up, Derby.
Turn around, boys. Turn around. We gotta go the other direction.
Use the one driving, you idiot.
Hey, I'll give you a boost. Maybe next time go for the Hemi instead of the Japanese Toyota.
Hey, this is a nice diesel. You don't make fun of this diesel.
Yo, I need
Get out of this one! Get out of this one! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Oh my god! The humanity!
I guess his ass is getting a Hemi now.
Cooter, I ain't feeling too well.
Hop in!
We on the way! We on the way!
Go, 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 go!
I'm trying! Let's go!
Go, go, go!
Cooter, you left me!
You see where the mock is? If you look on that fancy there computer doohickey.
I guess we gotta pick up the brother.
I got me a truck. Let's go!
Oh, I'm dead.
That's the fourth time we've hit that sign.
Oh shit, somebody push him out and start driving. I'm gonna get my ass shot off thanks to you.
Okay, the other driver died in it too!
We did.
It's my turn to get out and die.
Oh,
the truck's on top of us. No, no. Down like this.
I'm trying to help you flip it. There ain't no kick button.
There we go.
Dude, it's going to blow. We need another
push. Push.
Push. Push. Push. Car.
Push.
Push.
Hit the fucking thing.
Push.
Don't push. 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 I don't want to lose my fucking vehicle, dude!
It's gone, Cooter! Let's go!
Let's go! Give her some gas! Leave him! Leave him!
Let's go! Let's go! Cooter, get in! Okay, let's go to the point that we have previously selected, please!
Hey, Cooter's car just went boom! Oh my...
I guarantee what? We hit that goddamn sign again. Oh, nope! We hit it three times in a row! I'm surprised we didn't hit it a fourth.
There, we hit one for you. That all right?
Thank you so much. I needed that.
I think we need an upgrade because this car is you still.
I got a ride. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going.
I'm trying, Cooter.
I don't know why.
How do we go from going against a six pack to riding around in police cars?
Maybe because you and I are the same father.
To be fair, our uncle is the sheriff.
Oh fuck!
I'm not the sheriff.
You're not my uncle.
Sheriff.
You're my brother cousin.
No, I'm your uncle cousin on your mother's side.
Sounds like an awful episode of Sister Wives.
What are you guys doing?
Holy shit.
I don't know. We're still missing a tire. So
tire? Tire?
You're missing a tire?
You guys look like the Redneck Bobsled.
We're missing four tires.
Oh, shit. Thanks, SoCal! What the fuck was that, Cooter?
I don't know, we gotta get us a new car!
Come on, guys, let's get out of here! Oh shit, drive! Shit,
get out of here, goddamn! Well, at least the cops are off us now. We killed each other in a massive gangbang suicide.
Go, boys, go!
You gonna pick someone else up?
Yeah. What's up, boys?
What the hell? You trying to kill us?
There's two people up missing, then.
Nope, that's everybody, I'm pretty sure.
Nope. He got him the ATV lawnmower.
Like that Pokemon?
All right, man, did everybody get to go in a store, or what do we need to do?
We got one more store
we've been trying to get to for the past, like, forever now.
All right, let's get over there and get her done,
Let's go!
There we go, a little bit of that.
Have we seriously only moved, like, five blocks that whole time?
Yeah!
Apparently, people keep hitting signs and shit.
We're moving slower than molasses on a cold winter day.
This is like a bobcat trying, a three-legged bobcat trying to bury its turd on a frozen lake.
It's like rain on your wedding.
Wow.
It's like when you ask Cousin Billy Bob what 2 + 2 is.
It's like when you walk in a strip club looking for a hot girl and your sister's there.
It's like if you're looking
and you're like, okay.
There.
You're like, well, that ain't the first time I've seen her dance on the pole.
God damn it.
Stupid, dude.
We're fucking idiots.
We're never doing this again. Who had this idea?
Guys, can you not break character?
Oh, sorry. I didn't know we were role playing.
Sorry, Cooter!
It's like when you go to shoot Skeet and you're firing blanks.
You go, Skeet, Skeet, Skeet! God damn it!
Well, this last one, Cooter, who's got it?
Who hasn't robbed the store yet, you sums bitches?
Guys, how long is the statute of limitation? Because I can't go to jail. I'm too
pretty.
Where
is it? You can't even spell statue.
Where is the statute of limitation?
I think that was in New York.
Oh, God. Oh, woo, 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 shit. We're stuck between the... We're stuck... Oh, no.
There you go.
Oh. Curtis, you asshole.
Well, there goes another car.
Oh, Uncle Daddy can't
my
drive.
My man. Oh, fuck, we're going.
I was shooting blank.
Can somebody please go rob that damn store? If you haven't robbed the store yet, go in and rob one.
I've already robbed one, Cooter.
Okay, let's have a roll call, because apparently we can't count to goddamn six. I'm one, Lance is two. Redbeard's three. Which one did the fourth?
Yeah, you know Ricky.
I did the fifth one. I did the fifth one.
No, guys, remember, we're listening to Ricky. He's the only one of us that got past the fifth grade.
Yeah, I got sixth grade math level.
With the teacher.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. And the fact that I'm homeschooled doesn't matter either.
He thinks he's special because he's edumacated.
What's edumacated?
It's a fancy word people use to try to impress you.
God, who's robbing the store, Cooter?
I got the card.
Oh, shit, Cooter, I took one to the face.
You take a little nap on the dashboard.
I'm going to have to wear his coonskin cap the rest of my life.
When is Jesus going to take the wheel?
Ready to hate Zeus?
No, I'm not talking about the one foreign fella in our town. I'm talking about our Lord.
I don't know, man. The only way we're going to lose these cops is by hopping on the train.
You think so? Yeah, hop on the train.
Hey, I'm just going to borrow Miss Sally's nice four-door car over here. Y'all don't mind it.
Cooter, you need to learn how to drive, Cooter.
There was a pothole.
Oh, look, there's another car!
Oh, I heard there's an epidemic of pothole going around our town right now.
What the?
Cooter fell out! Cooter got hit!
This sweet Mrs. Oh, Dean's Cooter apple pies. Let's go! Let's go!
Let me in that car with you.
Let's go!
Wheel.
I'm not driving my own car.
Someone tell me where we're
going.
We got to go to the railroad. Catch us one of them trains.
I know. My grandpa used to tell me about a railroad. Apparently, it was underground.
Oh, I heard about that one.
No, not in the back.
That was third grade, I think.
Not in the back. No, there's a back seat open.
We're following you guys.
I don't know where we're going.
Somebody mark it, please.
Go. I got it. Let's go. Right there. Let's go.
All
right. Take a right. Right here. All go right. No, don't listen to them. They dumb.
Wait, which way is... Right.
Your other right.
Keep going. Trust me, this is the shortest way there.
We gotta listen to Lance. He wins all the shortest contests.
Right here, yeah. Cross here.
Like shortest attention span.
Shoot that fucking car.
Shortest bus.
Yeah. I guess that's pretty much shortest shorts. I think he won that one 1 year.
Shortest jean size, if you get my drift.
Yeah.
I've never seen him wear jeans.
That's my point.
Is that Uncle Chris?
Jeffrey?
Charles? Jeffrey Dahmer?
Just drive on it. Just drive on it. Don't sit here and wait for it. Just go.
This guy's bullying me.
Here it is. Shit. What are you doing, Cooter? Let us out.
Get out.
Which way'd they go?
Keep going.
Right here, Cooter.
My car.
Hey!
No. God damn it.
We made it, Cooter.
They made it. We haven't gotten out yet.
Keep going. We're fine. I'm telling you. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, next time, I swear, I'm navigating.
Stay straight. Keep going straight. Okay. Don't follow GPS. Keep going.
Wait, is this straight?
No, that's good. That's good. Straight's good. Right up here. Keep going. You're doing it.
How's that going?
Keep going.
Oh, I think I see it.
Yeah, it's right there. It's right there.
I see it. No crap!
Would you drive better?
Miss Dean's car not made for off-roading.
There it is. There's the track.
Oh, Jesus!
We gotta talk about your driving.
Now, I just made this bitch a one door. That's all. I was just opening it up. It was getting stuffy in here.
Let me out. Just let me out.
Go.
Come on, Cooter. Where you guys at?
We're looking for the train!
It's like rain!
Keep coming that way! Keep driving that way, Cooter!
We ain't driving, we waiting!
Oh, Jesus! We're gonna be waiting a long time. You should just drive on that track right there.
Yeah, we're gonna catch up.
You can't miss us. You can't miss us. We coming straight for you.
Alright, get
it. I see it. You see, what we did wrong is we took a left down by the pine cone tree, and we were supposed to take a right.
No, you guys took a right instead of a left.
Oh. That's probably why we got all mixed up in the first place. Because I don't know them.
Yeah, you guys catching up to us now. We gonna be coming up on you. These dang old cops, though, they following us.
Yeah, I figured they might.
There it is!
Come on, Cooter, get on! Cooter, that wasn't
good. God damn it!
We made it!
We're good, we're in!
Who's that man?
Oh god, what? Someone ran in front of me. What the fuck?
Cooter killed us.
How did he kill us?
Well, he fucking around with them there rockets.
Well,
it's Chinese stuff.
I can see it, boys. I can see it. Oh, shit. It's in a
tunnel. Oh, fellas, you in a cop car?
No, we ain't in a cop car. Don't worry, boys. I got this.
You're not in a cop car?
No, that ain't us! Oh shit, boys! Oh shit, boys! Oh shit, boys! Get out!
You guys better get on real quick! Get on real quick!
God damn it!
Come on, Cooter, get in!
We got one!
I give you a boost, Cooter!
Hey, thanks! Keep it up! Keep it up!
Hurry up, boys!
You go right, we go left.
Oh, we got two now. Alright, fellas.
Not good, girl.
We need to get out. We need to get out. We're gonna blow, man.
I lost my hat.
Not out. Come on, Cooter,
it's time to get out. It's time to get out, Cooter. This is our stop.
No!
This is our pickup.
You guys, no! You guys gotta get on. Get down.
I'm on shit.
What are you doing?
No, Cooter, no. Alright, I guess it's back to the drawing board.
Jesus Christ, I think all of Los Santos is with us. Oh, watch that explosion!
Cooter! Whoa, Cooter!
He almost made it!
Almost hit me.
Come on, Cooter, get in! Come on! No, oh, you got it! You got it!
Come on, boys!
I got this! I got this!
Go!
Come on!
I got it! I got it!
Now!
Oh shit! I didn't see that, Cooter.
You got this! Yeah!
Looks like he got that done. Compact conversion kit.
Yeah, yeah, I see that.
Hey, we lost the cops. God damn it!
I got it! Boom!
Shit.
Oh, we had one Cooter get out and one Cooter fall off.
What?
I got hit by a sign.
He's a sign.
Jesus!
Oh, shit.
There's your sign.
Shut up, guys! We ain't got out of here yet! I ain't stopping till everybody's on the train!
Later.
Alright, just get ahead of the train.
You giving the train a boost there?
Shut up, Rick!
Gonna be a tax crash! Hold on!
Oh,
no.
Oh shit!
Shit! We're never gonna get on this fucking train! Right,
get ahead of it, and then stop.
Hey, we lost the cops.
You guys are lucky, I still got 5 stars.
Holy shit!
Them new boys at it again.
Is that Bo and Luke in there? Is that Bo and Luke?
Hold on, hold on.
Where's Gaze?
I got this.
Oh!
God damn. Oh, damn it! I'm not stopping!
Stop it right here! We're gonna stop it!
Nope. Well, what? I got
what the hell just happened?
It just like disappeared for a second. It disappeared for a second, came back. What was that?
What the fuck?
We lost another Cooter, boys.
Got
out. Oh, we got another Cooter. We lost one. We gained one again.
Cooter's done, man. This Cooter's giving up.
Our hours later.
Shut up, Curtis, man. We ain't on there yet.
Well, I successfully lost 5 stars, so that's good.
Where's the food cart?
It's fourth from the front, and you're gonna ask for Sally. She sells these real nice pecan pies.
And they have some great poupon.
I don't like poop on my coupons.
Here, I'll go up to the front and see if I can stop this guy.
You mean coupon?
Yeah, I think he means coupon.
I think he means Coopin.
You know what, Rick? If you'd help a brother on, that would be
what do you
great.
Want me to do? Throw my hand out?
Oh,
no! No, this is perfect! This is
perfect!
Oh, he made it! He made it! That was insane!
Oh, shit, man! Did you see that? I rode the rail! I got a cop car on there!
You 50-50'd it! That's what the skater kid's calling!
Oh, is that what it's called?
All right, Cooter, I think I give up. That shit right there done hurt my head.
Well, I killed the engineer. I think she's going to stop.
I thought you were getting us food.
Yeah. I said fourth from the front. You're supposed to bring back some pecan pies.
Was that necessary?
His car exploded right as you got there.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Redneck Roundup. If you did, and you got an idea for the next robbery roundup, give us a theme, and we'll see if we can get her done.
Heck yeah, Cooter.
I'm out.
Bye.